When a week ago today, Mr. Speaker, I asked the House to fix this afternoon as the occasion for a statement, I feared it would be my hard lot to announce the greatest military disaster in our long history. I thought, and some good judges agreed with me, that perhaps 20 or 30,000 men might be reembarked. But it certainly seems the whole of the French U.S. Army and the whole of the British Expeditionary Force
Thank you.